So Robert's in Canada bear hunting and said, Gabe, I need you to go film a deer meat show. So here we are. I don't know if it'll be the best deer meat show ever, but it's going to be a BLUE-GABE version of the deer meat show.
And guess who we got behind him?
It's David Bell.
No. Over there we got a fan yelling, deer meat, deer meat. Yeah.
We fished four baits so far, and we've caught three fish, and we're doing pretty good. What y'all think about that? Deer meets up in Canada bear hunting. We've done common deer at the show or snook fishing. He's a little small though. We've already got one keeper in the boat. We're gonna turn this one loose. They gotta be 28 inches long.
All right, back you up a little bit. Come on. All right, hold on. Joey's doing it.
That's all about right there.
Board out when it's on.
Catching giant snook in the Sebastian Inlet. We're only getting started. Y'all stay tuned.
How big is he gotta be?
Under 32. 28 to 32.
He's 30.
No, 31.
All right, so we got one keeper in the box. We just caught a really nice keeper. We're only really gonna keep two. We don't need much more meat than that. There's only five of us. But you guys can believe one thing. I'm about to show y'all that deer meat ain't the only one that knows how to cook tonight. Woo! It's David Bell is going to get to eat his first snook. go. What is this, number seven, number eight?
Something like that.
Big Sebastian Inlet snook on croakers. Can't beat that.
Our goal was to catch a couple slots for dinner. That's number one. That's number two. I can promise you, deer meat's not having that at bear camp for dinner tonight, but we're going to, that's for sure. So we will see you guys in the kitchen at my house this time. It's gonna be my way or the highway. We'll see y'all there. All right, we're back in the kitchen. We just cleaned up the snook. Y'all check out what I'm working with and try to give me your best guess on what I'm about to do. We're gonna actually do two different dishes here. Trey right behind you, it's his 14th birthday. We're taking him fishing today. So we're gonna make him some of Burritos Mas Grandes white bread tacos. David and I are gonna eat a fresh salad. We're gonna use a little bit of Lowry's garlic salt, not too much. The flavor's really gonna come out in the salad with all the ingredients. As you can hear, the butter's ready. This is actually, we're gonna also add a little bit of asparagus. David, you like asparagus?
Yep.
I like to cook my asparagus hot and fast. I don't want it all soggy and mushy. I want it hot and crunchy. I literally only cook my asparagus for a couple minutes. A little bit of butter, a little bit of salt. All you need. Take a little bit of fresh lemon. A little bit of sweet relish. This is the sauce for his white bread tacos. A little bit of mayonnaise. Shout out to Pico, a little kimchi sauce. About that much. Oops, a little bit too loud. Just a little touch of lemon. We didn't go over it yesterday because obviously it was my first time ever making the deer meat for dinner video, but this was what we were using. 60 pound fluoro, little quarter ounce split shot to a 6-aught J hook. It was pretty much that simple. This is probably going to be fit to eat. While we're getting the fish ready, we're gonna go ahead and get the salad ready. Just take a nice little handful of salad. about that much. We got some of these caramelized pecans, which David already likes because he's been eating them. Dried cranberries. A little bit of raspberries. For any of y'all that actually know me, I only put the healthiest stuff in my body. I really try to eat healthy all the time, so in case y'all are wondering why I'm eating this delicious looking salad, I'm really big into health, so y'all learn that after a while. I'm gonna give them a little shot of lemon. You know what the best part of this video is, David?
What?
Robert and Austin are gonna be up at bear camp eating like hunting camp food, and they're gonna have to watch this. All right, so the fish is done. Take a couple pieces of asparagus, lay it there on the side. All right, we're gonna take a raspberry vinaigrette. I like to take my fingers like that to where it just trickles out. Come over to the next plate. What does that look like, David?
Heaven.
All right, let's get trays ready. So we're gonna take white bread tacos, little PK sauce. That's what we need to name this stuff. This is PK sauce. Smooth it around, a little bit of loving here and there. Woo! Tried to jump out of the boat. Wait. I know it's no deer meat for dinner, but it's a Blue Gabe dish. I guarantee you it's gonna be good. Yeah. All right, let's pray. Thank you, Lord, for this day. Thank you for this food. Thank you, most importantly, for dying on the cross to forgive us of our sins. Thank you for giving us Trey 14 years ago and hopefully keep us safe this afternoon as we go fishing for more fish just like this snook. Thank you for everything you give us, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
It's so pretty, though, I don't even really want to eat it just yet, but let's give it a try. Trey, what do you think about yours?
I'm about to try it.
Mmm. That
raspberry,
and what?
Mine's perfect.
That raspberry vinaigrette and the cherries and the pecans. Mmm.
The sauce on mine is good.
Mmm. I'm sure when y'all started seeing me cook the fish, you're like, you're not putting much on there. It's probably gonna be pretty plain. The reason I didn't put much on the fish is this whole plate's gonna come together and create something pretty darn amazing, and it did, so.
I'll give you an honest answer. Mmm.
Oh. Bro.
Like this.
Go.
Trey, look up and tell everybody, we gone.
We gone.